in such type of questions, then we pass on this suggestion to the Center Minister Arun Jaitley. But I surely will say that there are a number of actors like Vivek Oberoi, Varun Dhawan, who are very much away from tobacco, and they are the ambassadors of the anti-tobacco movement. So I hope a number of Bollywood actors and actresses will follow Vivek Oberoi.
The earliest thing that I learned about smoking or smokers is that most smokers don't encourage other people to smoke. So I had friends at the age of 15 or 16 when I was in university who would smoke. And so I'm a normal kid, so I'm going to speak honestly. I also wanted to try it at that age. But whenever I asked them, my own friends told me, no, please don't try it. It's really addictive and it's bad for you. So most smokers will not encourage other people to smoke, because that just shows that how harmful it is for you and your body. So it's just a choice, and it's just a thing of edging off smoking. And if you've seen someone suffering from cancer, you've seen, and when one person suffers from cancer, it's not only that person, it's the entire family that suffers. You know, and even his loved ones.
In the corner.
Yes.
The same question I'd like to, since you are a creative person and since you are a heartthrob, we just got to see you in that short movie, and it says it was great.
Honestly, whenever smoking scenes are usually shown in the movie also, there is someone or the other telling that person to quit or saying it's a bad habit. Or most of the time you have villains who are smoking cigars, and they are the negative characters in the film. I think films are a representation of society. So, I mean, that's reality. The reality of it is that I am an actor. The reality of it is that I play characters that do smoke, because there are people in real life that do smoke. But Varun Dhawan, the person, condemns smoking, condemns... I'll even go on to condemn even alcohol. I'm not going to say I've never tried alcohol, like most of us have, and I even will have an occasional drink, but I will if I drink so much, it's bad for you. See, these are common sense things that we are taught in science when we are in school. It's just about, I think, as we grow up, we start forgetting it, and we're like, school se bahar aa gaya, so forget. But these things are very important when you're, what you're taught in science, in 9th and 10th. It's just the makeup of your body, and it's about being healthy. If you know something is harmful for you, I think you should go out and say it's harmful for you, or it's bad.
Thank you, sir, for your questions. Any more questions? I think we'll take one more question if you have one. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I can see.
Hi,
what's up?
Hi, I'm good. What do you think, according to you, what can be the solution for these from using or the shops and relationship to close?
I don't think banning something is the solution. It's choice basically. It's basically that human being has to that decision. We as individuals, as a society, can only go as far as just saying that this is bad for you or good for you, but in a very serious manner. My biggest issue, I think, with the whole thing, and the reason why I got with Shalini and Tata for this, was because, you know, in films, they would show this video before the film. There were smokers, that's the percentage. So whenever the ad would come, they would actually want to go and smoke after seeing that ad. They would get so depressed after seeing that ad, like, yeah, no cigarette. That is what their reason would be. And so they're not actually getting the message of, honestly, at a very young age, at like 8 or 9, that really worked on my psyche. That and somewhere it's ingrained in my brain that, you know, I'm not going to be healthy. And every now and then when we went out and there were uncles who smoked, she would tell me, my young CC smokes or this. And that would always play in my mind that, you know, I didn't want to grow older and look like that or be like that. I wanted to be a positive influence on children. So for all the adults actually out there, and I kind of consider myself an adult now because I can vote them out. Even the smokers, if you tell them, oh, you want to do an anti-smoking campaign, if they can be honest enough and come out and say, okay, we do smoke, but we condemn this. And what news of this on social media that, okay, I do smoke, but I'm trying to quit for many years, and I think it's a bad habit, and I don't encourage anyone to do it. And there's a reason behind that. So I think people just need to be more honest about it and stay away from the coolness of smoking, because it's not cool at all.
Actors have been idealized by the
alert actually, but that's how much more I couldn't be addicted to a substance, but that's how much more I could focus more, I think, you know. And the reasons that I kind of got into this with Shalini. The second reason that kind of moved me a lot is that my dad's brother, my chacha, he passed away with cancer. children trying to teach the parents, parents trying to teach the children that please don't smoke, and the reasons what they feel fit.